Whoa, we look like we got an injury. Oh my goodness.
Hey, boy, who is it?
He looks like the team captain, but Henry's gone down. And it's all in his green, ladies and gentlemen. Come in, let the strong girls on, please. Come in, the girls, come on us. We've got an injury. Oh, what a shame. We're only halfway through the match. He looks like he's in total agony. Wait, here we go. We were going to get the Spice Girls to do this, ladies and gentlemen, but they couldn't make it, so we got the Sponge Girls instead. Woo! Come on, girls, we got all day at this rate. We'll have to be here all day. Hang on a minute. Whoa! Excuse me, but no, that's not the right one. That's not the right one either. Hang on a minute. Hey, there you go. We go on, girls. Come on, you can make it. But chaps are always in agony in their mind. What you're rubbing when you get there, girls. Be very careful. Oh, hang on. No, they're pulling you out, the poor little chap. Oh, hang on, girls. Now be careful with him. He's not very fit. Oh, wow, he's got him down on the floor. Oh, she's beating him to death. Oh, look, it's not his heart here, it's his groin that's gone wrong. He's getting on now. There's a lot of people watching, you know. Oh, look. Can you get that ratty little woman off there, please? She's holding the football match up. Oh, hang on. Whoa. This is the stuff you want. This really... Hey, no. Don't do it. Oh, no. Send them off, Red. Give them the red card, Red. Red card, I reckon. Get them off. Hey. Hang on, somebody's going to score a goal in it, he's here. And oh, she's got through the team. She's on the way, and she's going. She's there, she's making it. And she's moving like the speed of light. She's going to get... Hang on, she's having a breather. Hang on. No, she's done it, she's off again, and away she goes. Left foot, right foot, left foot. And she's dribbling, she's gone past the ball. He's left the ball standing. Don't need the goal, give it a go. Is she going to make it? Is she going to get there? Is she going to score? Yes! She's missed. How can you miss a goal that way? Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for three lovely girls. You've seen their little leaders in the brochures. Fizzog! We do a lot of good work, so if you really want to get somebody like these girls, you've got the leaders in your brochures, just phone them up. They'll do something good for you. They do all sorts of things and make it really entertaining. So thank you, girls. Give them another round of applause. Yay!